Pika, pika! Pika! Cha!
I'm gonna look over this audio and then be like, never do that again for the love of God, Slider.
Never again. Never again.
The Great Canyon. Huh? What is the matter? Good question.
Why are you so happy in this vale of tears?
Be miserable and lonely like me.
Cry all the time about your dead parents like I do, dammit.
Aww, Bulba-chan.
What gender is Bulbasaur? Is this a homo moment or a hetero?
We could go to the Great Canyon, or we could not.
Oh, we could just waste more time.
Yay. Wasting time. It's fun for me and you.
And other people are waiting on you to save them. Yeah, wasting time's better.
It's shocking that you've been... Oh, come on. Someone already used that. Cast you in a new light. Is that a pun? There's really a Pokemon named Zatu?
Yes. Lombre's a Gen 1-er. That's the dirty secret.
That's ironic. That's the worst battle possible.
Oh, it's so boring. Does he do anything but sit there and tell you about how happy he is to watch children play?
No, I don't know. Hi, Diglett.
How? How?
So many questions.
You're a ground type, don't swim. How?
I don't get it.
So confused. Everyone forever is confused.
I have so much money. Let's buy friends.
That's how this works, right? Quoting Donald Trump.
How about we buy a TM?
Why not?
Use Dig on Slider and Tail Whip is Tail Whip. Now we have Dig.
Woo! Is that still got dungeon escaping capacities, or is it just Dig?
No, it's just an attack.
Aww.
So we have a use TM, which is useless unless we have this thing. Unless we have a move called Recycle. We don't, so...
That's not very environmentally conscious.
Let's recruit all the Pokemon and buy all the things.
Buy all the things. We We've bought lots of friends now.
First of all, when I play this, I didn't know if partner Pokemon, like, would actually come back if they died. Apparently they do. The thing is that if you get a new Pokemon, but you haven't, he hasn't left the dungeon with you, like he dies before then you can't have their, then that Parker Pokemon goes away forever. But if you already got him through a dungeon, then, and he's with your party, then he'll be with you no matter what.
Friends forever.
I legitimately thought there was, like, permadeath, but it only is if you get a new one.
Fair enough.
No one is laughing, dude. Anyway, Deg is kind of powerful, as you can notice.
That's pretty OP.
More leveling up. And stairs.
Those are a few of my favorite things.
Now, if only we could level up the stairs.
Or you could just, you know, climb the stairs.
Okay, let's get into the battle and try not to let anyone die. You already did focus energy. Come on.
You're focused. Now fight, damn it.
What is going on? Okay, thank you.
Okay, that was handled.
Now let's do side quests. Could attack the Farfetch. Okay. Farfetch wants to join the team. Okay. Okay.
That's a bit out there.
Yeah. It's pretty out there. You could say it's far. I just ran out of names.
Farmers!
I literally have no reason.
There literally used to be this advert on TV that was just, I think it was advertising some kind of, like, medicinal program for farm animals or something to avoid ticks or something. I can't remember. All I know, because my dad likes quoting it, because it starts off with a guy going, "Farmers! Do you have psychoptic mange mites?" Just incredibly loudly. And then it goes on. Anytime I see the word farmers, now in my head I just hear, "Farmers!"
As you can see, Farm left the rest of your team already. Whoops.
Bye!
At least we leveled up.
Yay!
I like to imagine a game where if you defeat the enemy, you level down, and you're like, wait, what?
sound like some like uber pacifism game. When you fight, you become weaker.
Rescue the Yanma.
Beam up.
And on the next day, we decided, let's use BK, dude. I guess.
Why not?
Or at least, yeah. Oh god!
Oh, that doesn't look safe. That doesn't look even slightly safe or okay.
Oh god. Why are we here? Why is anything? How are you not all dead?
Why are we walking through poison?
This is not smart.
Did GLaDOS design this maze? What is this?
I'm pretty sure this is the type of thing that Mario instantly dies in.
This is where you instantly die in most video games.
Yeah.
Like, basically every game, but apparently, you know, Pokemon Rescue Teams are just that hardcore. Well, that didn't work out very well.
No, it didn't. Oh well. But it doesn't really matter.
Sinister Woods, that sounds like a fun place to be.
Dude, stop dying. Pseudo Wudo.
There are so many terrible names you can give a Pseudo Wudo.
You already know which one I'm gonna use.
Yep.
Kudo Wudichi.
Although, like, I can't select anyone's sort of word of names because I am a pretentious drama kid, and 9 times out of 10 I call them Burnham. As in the moving forest in Macbeth.
Stop being smart.
I'm just a pretentious drama kid, okay?
Kudo Wood Dick. No, stop.
Just go with Kudo Woodo.
Yeah, it's more kid-friendly that way.
We'll not go for any other jokes about wood.
I don't believe you. Maybe I should intervene.
Might as well.
Kudo Wudo leveled up! Kudo Wudo leveled up!
Got a lot of catching up to do.
Literally!
And now you're leaving behind.
Now BK Dude leveled up. He's not blue at all. Oh, come on!
And again! Just that moment when you get a new party member who's so far behind the others and you slap the experience share on them and they gain like 5 levels in every single battle.
Now what's the stupidest battle in the world?
You're just gonna stand there and watch while it dies slowly with the gibbering skeleton.
That's one centric, guys! This shouldn't be that hard.
It is one poisoned, dying centret.
Thank you. Kuda Uda leveled up! What a surprise. BK Dude leveled up. I'm sensing a pattern.
Might be a wee bit behind.
Oh, Encore. What are you doing, Slackoff? Kuda Uda leveled up!
Surprise, surprise.
In mid-teleportation, Kuda Uda levels up again. Just because.
Just from the stimulation of teleporting, another level up.
Now another maze, the fighting maze. Isn't the fighting maze just victory?
They're all fighting mazes. You go into the maze and
oh god! The sprite is screwing up Hitmonlee's right eye. Oh, that's better.
Yeah. That was disturbing.
I guess he spent too much time in the poison level.
Now that you've whittled the team down, you can all gang up on the last guy.
Yay!
You're the good guys!
Yay! Now Nidoran has joined us for the little thing. Mangamite leveled up. Bzzzt.
Bzzzt.
Let's go back. Nidoran, what are you doing? What?
Well done.
So the worst part is that literally counts as dying. Because Nidoran was an idiot. So restart from the last save and do a different quest instead.
Fair enough.
So now we got Sentret.
Sentretka.
Yes. It's a Sentretcon.
As you do.
Stun Spore is really annoying. It actually attacks like everyone, not really whatever's in front of the enemy, but whatever's next to the whatever's in front of the enemy. So like multiple paralyzed characters is really annoying.
I can imagine. Get us out of here!
Got a max elixir. More levels up, and more dungeons, and things. Screw you, Yan. Bone Club might not be the best move. Oh, another one!
You just keep beating people up and they want to join you.
Yeah.
Did you keep him? What'd you name him? He just kind of
skipped. Oh, wait.
That entirely.
I skipped that? What? Oh,
he
okay.
Just went. Yeah.
Kyunma. Everyone's favorite Q-ton.
Yay! I'm just like, oh, puppies!
You're throwing rocks at the puppies.
This is a normal habit of mine.
I think PETA has words for you.
Stop, you don't want to mix Pokemon and PETA again. That just ends up embarrassing. Found a Sun Kern, yay.
And we're out.
We did it, yay. Oh, we get a new friend, Harry, for doing that one. Sweet. Sky blue plains.
Free land. Not bad.
Is the sky blue or are the plains the color sky blue? I'd assume the former, but who knows. Anyway, that was enough side questing for ever.
So sky blue plains, maybe that's where you send people, maybe that's where you send new teammates who like bluegrass?
Yeah, sure. Let's go with that. Next time we go to the Hill of the Ancients.
That does sound like somewhere that like the Scooby-Doo gang would wind up at some point.
Does it? You know, when I think of something of the Ancients, I don't think hill.
I don't know. Got a lot of hills like that, right? Especially ones with like graves on them, or in them, or stone circles on top of them, or castles. We got lots of hills with castles.
I'm pretty sure that's the nickname of Scotland: hills and castles.
Well, no, they've got well, they say traveling around Scotland, it's as easy as ABC: another bloody castle.